Listen up, Chrysler is recalling more than 200,000 2022 Dodge Durango SUVs and Ram trucks.
The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration says a software issue could cause the vehicle's stability control system to malfunction, increasing the risk of a crash.
The company will send letters notifying impacted owners in the coming weeks. Dealerships will perform a software update to fix the issue for free.